Good evening, everyone. I would like to explain what is AHAN, what is its concept, first of all. Ek Hunar Ek Nagar, known as AHAN, is working for poverty alleviation and rural enterprise development since year 2007. It has been able to support around 34,000 artisans all over Pakistan. The beneficiaries trained were provided skill enhancement training so that they not only become skilled individuals but also develop as entrepreneurs. Our interventions therefore not only focus on capacity building but also include product development, market linkage development, and exposure to the market, especially markets of raw material and buyers. This helps the trained artisans to understand all the aspects of the value chain and thus be able to produce marketable products in the post-project scenario. Keeping this aim in mind, skill enhancement and value addition project was designed in collaboration with UNHCR and Mrs. Huma Adnan in such a way that effective results may be achieved in terms of improved livelihood. It gives me immense joy to say that 100 trained beneficiaries in target area have been able to produce products in apparel, hand embellished cushion covers, bed sheets, stoles, handbags, and of course jewelry, which was done especially by Mrs. Huma Adnan. By the end of this week, sewing machines and embroidery kits will be distributed among all the beneficiaries. Exposure visits were organized for the trainees to see work of leading brands in terms of product finish, the ranges which are offered in the market, and the trends. Now this trained cluster need to be developed as small cottage unit through provision of limited infrastructure, production setup, and technical help in the long run. In the end, I would like to thank UNHCR officials, especially Ms. Caroline, Mrs. Ruven, Mr. Aruj Saifi, Mr. Mohammad Riaz, Mr. Sohrab, Mr. Hafiz Kakar, Ms. Wajiha, Ms. Uzma, and thank you for all of you, and especially to your team, UNHCR, for support and guidance, and providing AHAN the opportunity to work with the community and contribute. Thank you very much.